Let me paint a picture. You have a website. Hundreds, thousands, hell, thousands and then some of backlinks. Do you like that piece of pie?
But wait!
Your backlinks are broken, inaccessible, inadvisable, an undeniable bungle.
A buffet of buffoonery befit for a bumbling bulwark of bubonic proportion.
Backlinks break? Yes, they do, sir. Ma'am. Is it bad? You have no idea. Is there a remedy? Broken backlinks are hyperlinks meant to direct the audience to your website, but don't. A bit of an oversimplification, but yeah, that's basically it. Also, there are numerous reasons why a backlink could break. We'll be covering a list of common errors, and if we miss any, let us know in the comments and we will blah 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 bibbity boppity boo. The biggest impact of a broken backlink is a poor user experience. When the person clicks on your hyperlink and for whatever reason they don't see your content, they'll get the impression that you're not serious about your website, that you hold a carefree attitude toward your business. Users are going to close the tab and move on, in turn creating a high bounce rate. And once your bounce rate goes sky high, things start going downhill. Lesser leads, lesser conversions, and eventually, the loss of credibility and trust in your website. And if the poor user experience is not enough, then poor SEO results are definitely going to convince you otherwise. You see, with broken backlinks, even Google's not going to trust you. When crawlers run your site, they will lower your ranking. Moreover, the valuable link juice may just be wasted because of your broken backlink. To find broken backlinks, you will have to invest in a paid site audit tool. Trust us, we spent days trying to find a free, reliable tool that would give you a detailed list of backlinks with their error codes. But we couldn't find one. Our paid tool of choice is the never-sponsored, always-mentioned Ahrefs. Simply go under the tab Site Explorer and enter your website or your desired website. On the left-hand side, click the option Broken Backlinks, and you will get a detailed list with all the error codes. These codes are all you need to get the solution. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. 404 error. The 404 error is the one you're going to see the most often. It means that the page doesn't exist on the server anymore. And the fix is to simply reach out to the host website owner, or the backlink provider, and politely request to update their links to the correct URL. You may have changed or moved the URL without informing them. Meanwhile, you can customize your 404 page with additional information, like site navigation links, related content, or a search bar. This will help you reduce that bounce rate. The 400 error denotes that the server doesn't understand the URL that's being accessed. For the fix, begin by checking and rechecking the URL for typos or any errors. And if that doesn't work, find the destination page and check it for errors. If the URL is changed, then set up a 301 redirect. However, if this doesn't work, try updating the URL as it may be outdated. Reset. If the error shows reset, then the approached link may have been dropped because the host server is misconfigured or busy. Now, to fix this issue, you need to analyze if the link was actually reset or if it was dropped. You can inquire with the host webmaster. Now, in case the link is dropped, give them an alternate page that could be used as a replacement. Most of the time this should work because host websites aren't looking to lose a strong external link. Timeout. The timeout error usually means that the server timed out during the redirection or the check. The best way to fix this error is to first wait. This way you can find out if the connectivity is the issue. If the timeout is still consistent, reach out to the host webmaster and tell them the issue. Request to check any server errors on their part. You can also request a content delivery network that helps in closing in the geolocation and adds to improving accessibility to your page. Bad host. The bad host error shows that the host website may have been deleted or is unreachable. It can be shown as a lost link as well. First, find out if it's unreachability or deletion on the host's part. Most of the time, an unreachable host will fix itself on its own after a while because it might be a server issue. However, if it persists, then talk to the host webmaster and inform them about the error. And if none of that works, consider reaching out to an alternative website for backlinking opportunities. Bad URL. A bad URL error shows up when a URL is misspelt. To fix a bad URL, identify the typo. Once you have the typo fixed, reach out to the host with the solution. Give them the correct URL that redirects to your content and request that they update it. Bad code. This error shows up when the server finds the HTTP code as violating the HTTP specifications. Fixing this, begin by finding the specific issue with the HTTP violation. You may find improper coding, server misconfiguration, or similar technical issues. Once you have the problem pinpointed, reach out to the host webmaster and tell them all the details you have with the solutions. And then wait until they fix the error so you can get your backlink back. Empty. An empty error shows when the server shows the request as empty, returning no content and no response code. For a quick fix of this issue, reach out to the host webmaster and inform them. They're the ones who are going to have to rectify this issue. And this issue can be because of the host's server or the host's content. You see, all these problems have simple solutions. Most of the backlinking hosts will cooperate because having buggy external links reduces their traffic and credibility as well. Just make sure to keep your communications polite and informative. Don't underestimate the power of fixing broken backlinks. By taking the right steps to correct these errors, you'll not only enhance your user experience, but also bolster your website's credibility and SEO performance. But wait, there's more. Here is a special bonus tip that'll help you use your competitors' broken backlinks to your advantage. The first thing to do is open Ahrefs, as we showed earlier, get to the Broken Backlinks tab, and find your competitors' broken backlinks. Aim for broken backlinks with 404 or 400 errors, and find if you have similar content. And if you don't, create it and upload it. And ensure that you have all the information and optimized content. Then, reach out to the host site and tell them about the issue you've discovered. Remind them that giving a bad backlink can tarnish their SEO and their credibility. Offer your article as a replacement and tell them that it's just the best replacement ever. They just might be grateful for your services. After all, they all want to display articles that are error-free. So there you are. The most common reasons why a backlink may be broken and their fixes. This is as good as it gets, ladies and gentlemen. It's the bee's knees. We'd love to hear your feedback. Drop it in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
Broken.